Southern D final, top seeded Richmond hosting Rangeley. Second half, Caitlin Kendrick forcing the turnover. She dribbles in and blasts one into the upper half of the net. Look at that, from way downtown. A little bit later, Destiny in air with a cross into the box, finds Kelsey in air who pokes it in. 5-0 Richmond. Richmond headed to the state final for the 6th straight year, guys. And much more action going on tonight, so we'll have those highlights for you at 11 o'clock.